வெல்கம் கைஸ், வெல்கம் வெல்கம் வைப்பர், வெல்கம் யுவன் சங்கர் ராஜா. So today at 2 p.m. I am releasing the slider setting video for test matches. So hopefully you guys check it out. And also comment on that video so that you know I can know what you guys think about it. Hey Partha, welcome. And Dizzle is back with bang. I mean, I'm stream under, I was not in the mood yesterday and day before yesterday. So just like made a Bhaktimon. Just made a video and you know posted that. It will launch today, by the way. Ready? இனிமே தான் பார்த்து புஜுக்கு புஜுக்குன்னு சொல்லுங்க. புஜுக்கு புஜுக்கு மனுஷன் ஏதோ ஒரு உலகத்தார் fantasy உலகம். ஆல்ரைட் கைஸ், லெட்ஸ் கோ டு தி கேம் அண்ட் ப்ளே. அஞ்சு பேர் தான், முன்னாடி இருந்த பாப்புலேஷன் வரலாம் வராது. இப்போலாம் ஸ்டீம் ரெக்வெஸ்ட் பண்ணிங்களா? பண்ணலையே. உன்னோட ஐடி எனக்கு கம்ப்ளீட்டாக தெரில. ஐ மீன் சம் டூ பீப்புள் லைக் ரெக்வெஸ்டட், பட் யாருன்னு தெரியாதனால நான் இது பண்ணிட்டேன், இக்னோர் பண்ணிட்டேன் அதை. ரைட் நோ ஐ டோன்ட் ஹேவ் எனி ஃப்ரெங்க் ரிக்வெஸ்ட். So send it again. Alright. So UN 83. கேம் கரீதியா ஹையஸ்ட் கிராஃபிக்ஸ் பே அச்சா சல் ரஹா ஹே லேக்கின் ட்ரை டு ரெட்யூ டேக் ஆஃப் த ப்ளூம் வாட் தட் இஸ் ஒன் திங். அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் ஆம்பியன்ட் ஆக்லஷன் occlusion, whatever that is, occlusion, that one also you kind of reduce it or you know switch it off and see whether it is fine, because there is kind of an issue with you know those things where it makes the graphics very basically like you know the bokeh effect as you take in for like photos and stuff, but in the game it's not properly done, where sometimes the shadows, I mean the players also get unpitted alavare. Okay, even in the kaidu anak varle, even then anak varla, even I'm getting is now online, so that is the reason. Dragon, just go check it out and whether it will work or not tell me later. Okay. Alrighty, so what we are going to do is play an ODI match between India and South Africa. I have downloaded the teams. I hope that they are fun to play. Vandiruchu. Illa munnadi varalanu. Alright guys, let's go. Da-da-da-da. Increase the size for the video now. Yeah. Reduce it. Fine, I guess. Okay. Liark. நல்லா பாருங்க. There is another bug where you cannot select another team and go into the match and come back, can't change. Concerned in the game, sir. 179 ஓ என்னோட இதுலயா பெரிய இடம் போல எல்லாம் ஃப்ரீ தான் லாஸ் மை ஜாப் ஆஃப் டீச்சர் லேட்லி டியூ டு கோவிட் சீன் பார்த்தா சேட் டு ஹியர் தட் டூட் பட் குட் தட் யூ ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு கெட் பேக் டு திங்ஸ் ஹோப்ஃபுல்லி திங்ஸ் ஒர்க் அவுட் ஃபார் யூ ஐம் குட் மேன் ஐ எம் குட் ஆல்சோ ட்ரைங் டு டூ ஸ்டஃப் ஆஸ் வெல் ஓ திஸ் லுக்ஸ் நைஸ் யார் திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் த ஒன் Okay, match setting. Stadium will be Delhi Park, Kolkata Park. One day international, 2 p.m. match, hardest custom. Okay, pitch setting. Dry medium. Day one, pitch cracks normal. Dry. I will try to reduce, I mean the tweak the, okay, the slider settings as well in between. So let me see how it works out. Because as you guys know, the game is not, you know, that much fun yet. It used to be fun. Now they have patched it out. Patched out the fun out of the game, which is amazing patch. Rapid patch ki jai ho. Who is watching, do subscribe to the channel, guys. Exam next month. Wish me luck. All the best, Anil. I'm also having exam next month. I should slowly start studying as well. नहीं तो बेटा गर्क हो जाएगा. यार सी जल्दी लोड हो भाई साहब. कितना time लगता है यार इसमें. They have passed that as well, I guess. Hey, virtual screen, welcome here. What do you do for the rent for the job? Hitesh, abhi to mere apne paise pe chal raha hai. YouTube se kuch expect kar sakte hain kya? Laggy as hell, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. Lag, join yep. us for this one day match fitting. Between India
2 p.m. test matches ka sliders release ho raha hai today.
Next to me in the commentary position
2 p.m.
is Mel Jones.
It launched Ali yesterday Mitchell, for Ian members
and the dashing David Gower.
Hi Mike.
Welcome guys,
Thanks
welcome everyone.
Intro. I've just been Bianca. Taking a look at conditions down in the middle. And it's pretty apparent even before you take a proper look that they'll be looking at batting first on this pitch. It's very dry on top,
and it could make any run chase later quite difficult. We
Alrighty. Toss is up. Tails is the call from South Africa and India won the toss. Guys, batting or bowling? Full physics and all right. Yeah, everything. I have explained. It's like 23 minutes video. Because I don't just post the values, you know, just be like, jao, enjoy karo. Not like that. I explain everything. I tell what things matter, what don't, you know, what you can change, what you can try out for yourself and stuff. Yeah. नहीं है सीरीज में अरे छोड़ो यार ऐसे ही खेल रहा है ना कैजुअल है कैजुअल ठीक है गाइस टेल मी बैटिंग और बॉलिंग बाइटिंग और बाउलिंग बैटिंग ही करते हैं
सरप्राइजिंग
कैन आई सेव इट गाइस मैंने बैक प्रेस किया इसने बॉलिंग कर सेलेक्ट कर दिया नाइस बग यार नाइस बग व्हेन यू हैव टू कम आउट ऑफ द मेनू व्हाट कैन यू डू यू कैन यू हैव टू प्रेस इधर एस्केप फ्रॉम द कीबोर्ड और बैक बटन ऑन द जॉयस्टिक बट द गेम इज लाइक आई विल सेट जी जी आई हैव वॉच्ड योर या आई मीन इट विल बी सिमिलर काइंड आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड एवरीथिंग Okay, hopefully the first is thanks here. So yeah, that the thing is, yes, it will be long video. So that's why I have ignored, you guys will see, I have ignored the ODI and short format slider setting right now, which I'll be posting next in the series because, you know, it has already gotten bigger and that will happen only if people want, you know. So yeah, right now the game is not that balanced and stuff, so I hope it gets to where it can. Basically, Division ka DLC hai ye. I mean, I don't know what to say about this game. I just did not play. Yesterday night I tried playing and it kept crashing because of some weird reason. I don't know what happened there. But this time... at least the match is working but match balance hoga ki nahi acha hoga ki nahi wo sab dekhna padega disappointed I mean like the thing is going merry christmas Nigel hope you are having a good one man welcome so the thing is I strongly believe that they shouldn't have released the way they did and at least they should have been transparent about the state of the game. Banai hai, nice yaar. Yesterday I was using Academy, it got crashed. Yeah, same thing. For me what happened, I downloaded Steam. Uske baad stream. I hope it's not crashed. No, it's not crashing. It should work in a bit. Oh no, crashed. This is fun. Still game is not up to mar gaya. Finally, yosthi par tala hackers game update like that. Aadranga parwaala. Yeah, that is there. I mean, I love the world in that more than anything. Ooh. This is not good experience at all. Kasam se bhai se jyada disappointed hu is game se. Hey Priyanka, me welcome yaar. Why are they not updating play physics and body physics? Body physics is running like working right now. And now it says background it's running. The game is running. Wow. When will you think this game will be stable? Honestly speaking, I will be like half price receive panna appuram tharainu solranga receive panna appurama 75% vaangikada 75% Vankyo. Then it just make sure that he does the payment. One second, guys, the game is running in the background, it seems, so I'm not able to open the game. This is all fun. GTA Online level update and yeah, true. See, அது வந்து ஆடியன்ஸ் அவ்வளோ இருக்கிறதுனால the audience is you know there a lot for GTA still. Like I just couldn't, you know, play that game again because it just kept on grinding and grinding. I already grinded way too much in that. So yeah. Alright, where the heck is the game? Cricket, there is cricket. Dude, run the game, man. Hello, bhai, maza aayega aata hai main. Yahan is pe the shots are good na yaar. Bro, kuch fayda nahi hua kya? Can you tell what fish? Agar nahi hua to then you should report to DA with video, man. Video thoda sa le lo, chota sa portion, 5-10 seconds ka. Bro, you're talking about stability of the game. Yeah, that's the thing. Stability of the game in sense, they launched the game saying that, you know, it's like awesome game, amazing game, the game of the year, the game of the century and stuff. But I just feel that if they had spoken openly about the state of the game, that, you know, it just sucks. It's not good at all. And we failed to complete it in time. But this is proper early access game. Hey, Vansh Rana, welcome here. Real Boxing 2 stream panniya. Real Boxing or game irukkan. Welcome Vansh, welcome here. I think this one required to be stable. Definitely dude, definitely. I'll just start a new match, guys. This is like, I think if I go again it will crash. Prefer English. South Africa. South Africa. Just load the uniform already. Early access 3000 rupees. Yeah, that's what I am talking about, Amol. If they had, you know, said that this is early access game and given the game for, 2000 or something like 1999 or 2499 or something like that with discount, I would have probably said that, you know, just back them, guys. Just wait for things to get settled and, you know, you can actually make people purchase the game so that they can support them properly. But right now, they are still in the delusion of, you know, everything is all right. It's like, you know, things are burning around you and you are like, no, nothing is happening. Do you feel warm or I just feel very cold, dude? It's like that, you know, they are in a delusion mindset right now. At least the way the tweets are being sent out, as if, you know, things will get right in a snap of finger. Ahmedabad out hogi IPL 2026. What happened? Yeah, man, it's just irritating to say the least here. I really hope they actually were more open about things. Hey, Vraj, welcome here. If they were, that would have been a lot better. It is like that, man. It is like that. Up cricket 24-25 wait karo. Nay. I don't see. I know that they can get the game to a level where it will be called a really good game. But what the issue is that they need to be more transparent about what it is. At least they should realize that the game sucks. You know, they are always in the state of mind ki humne to bahut hi acha kar diya, aap logon ko nahi dikh raha. You know, it's basically like marriage ho raha, two people are standing there, but the bride is like sab kuch ready ho gaya, everybody is in the hall, everybody is ready for the function to happen, and everybody is ready for the, you know, the groom to tie the knot and stuff. But the ब्राइड इज लाइक एक मिनट मैं अभी थोड़ा ड्रेस चेंज करके मेकअप वेकअप लगा के आती हूँ, यू नो एवरीथिंग इज डन बट द गेम इज लाइक नहीं नहीं पैच करना है, अभी पैच करना, इट शुड हैव बीन पैच्ड बिफोर. कहते हैं द गेम इज अगेन क्रैशिंग गाइस, कंटिन्यू नहीं हो रहा. हो रहा तो गुड. तो क्रिसमस में क्या करेगा, खाना खाएगा तो आपका चल रहा है, मेरा क्यों नहीं चल रहा है. मेरा ग्राफिक सेटिंग वाला वीडियो देख ले यार, उसमें शायद आ जाएगा. नेवर ट्रस्ट ओजीस. नॉट अबाउट ट्रस्टिंग डूड, इट्स अबाउट पीपल बीइंग ओपन अबाउट थिंग्स, यू नो शुडंट बी लाइक वी आर ऑसम पीपल, वी हैव ऑसम गेम, एवरीथिंग इज ऑसम, लाइफ इज ऑसम. Sometimes you have to say that life sucks, you know. Dude, what the heck is happening, man? Should I play this game or uninstall it, dude? Oh God, this. You don't want me to play the game or what? Hey, gaming gang, welcome. Again, should create set the game. No, they release. I mean, they need funds and stuff is not needed, dude. It's just that you know they have to release a game at a certain time within that slot. Now, otherwise, you know the licensing issues will happen. Oh God, guys, I'm really sorry for this really really poor game. It just sucks, man. Seriously. Talak le liya. Really? Okay. Main C19 khelunga. Yaar, chal nahi raha, bhai saab. Yaar. Hyper, they got bankrupt. That's why they released unfinished game. No, actually, they got lot of stuff in, guys. So, guys, you guys know that I'm in the testing side of things for the game. And yeah, they have lot of stuff which they wanted to implement, which they are yet to implement. मैं bitrate कम करता हूँ. जोशी भाई इतना मेहनत कर रहे हैं. तो या यार अभी तक मैंने उसको पूछा यार कि create करोगे कि नहीं, but he अभी क्या हो गया, अभी OBS is not responding. नहीं. कर रहा है क्या? ईश मैन. ठीक का प्रॉब्लम है क्या? कमेंट्री बोलिंग एक्शंस एक्स्ट्रा ले ली. रीड माय कमेंट. शिखर धवन ने तलाक लिया अपनी साल वाली पत्नी से, उसके लिए हंसने वाली क्या बात है यार. बीबीएल कमेंट्री बोलिंग एक्शन ट्रक क्वेश्चन ले लिया. माय एंड माय फ्रेंड माइंड इज आल्सो चेंज, योर माइंड इज चेंजिंग टू C19. आई मीन अभी के लिए C19 चलेगा, उसमें भी प्रॉब्लम तो है यार. ऐसा चल रहा है, चले जाएंगे या आई मीन मेरा तो अभी 20 हो रहा है, लाइक 20 पीपल आर वॉचिंग, सो दैट इज रियली गुड. बट प्रॉब्लम भाई क्या ही चल रहा है यार. शाम को खेलने जाता है और क्या खेलता है, ब्लैक स्क्रीन या because the game is not starting, it's very adamant to start. I think I need to lower the setting maybe. Let me just try OBS. If you can't score more runs like said, more very hard in the game. in the C19, you know, they that they kind of reduced it, right? They felt like it was getting too easy. Okay, now the joystick is not working. C19 initial phase was better because we tested the game before they released it. This time that didn't happen because they already had so much to do that they couldn't do what should have been done. Jaldi ho ja bhai. Ho gaya. हैंग हो रहा है कंप्यूटर. यस अर्ली एक्सेस बोलते तो गेम नहीं खरीदता मैं. एक्चुअली अर्ली एक्सेस से हैव बीन लॉट बेटर यार. कहने में अजीब लग रहा है मैं आपसे छोटा हूँ. क्या अजीब लग रहा है. फोर्टीन का है
बहुत सारे हैं
उसमें. क्या एज में क्या रहता है. एज इज जस्ट अ नंबर राइट. क्या और क्या ही है. As they did, they couldn't यार. They couldn't. They already had so much to do in the game. Guys, do you think that you know match designer or वो जो टॉर्नामेंट डिजाइनर जो भी दे अवॉइडेड ड्यूरिंग द लॉन्च डू यू थिंक दैट दे वुड हैव लेफ्ट इट वॉन्टेडली. नॉट रियली. दे हैड टू टेक द कॉल ऑन फ्यू थिंग्स लाइक यू नो ये सब चाहिए ये सब बाद में. सो दे शुड हैव दे कुड हैव टेकन दोस काइंड ऑफ कॉल्स मैन. दैट्स व्हाई थिंग्स हैपेंड द वे दे हैपेंड. आ गया भाई साहब. स्किप कर दे करते नेशनल एंथम नहीं चाहिए. जस्ट डू द टॉस
एंड वेलकम.
कुछ भी आया अभी जो भी है बैटिंग बैटिंग. इंडिया ऑन द टॉस बैट. लेट्स गो गाइस.
दैट्स द ऑब्वियस डिसीजन.
बॉलिंग इज द सेम.
Winning the toss and batting first, and sometimes and the obvious decision
is, yeah,
is just the right decision.
So my Dara, that didn't include ultimate. They will. Those are the things they need to add yet in the game, not yet added. The reason being there are a lot of stuff they need to, you know, add till, but it will take time. And they do things with rapid patching and just messes up the game altogether. So yeah, not. क्या हो रहा है यार? इतना lag हो रहा भाई? I can't go to OBS or what? अल्टीमेट आदित्य भाई. आई डोंट नो यार. टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई डोंट नो.
मार्करम हैज द प्रिविलेज ऑफ बॉलिंग विद द न्यू बॉल. द अंपायर्स हैव सिग्नल्ड दैट दे आर रेडी. लेट्स गेट दिस गेम अंडरवे.
वेट.
ग्रेट शॉट थ्रू द गैप.
दैट वेंट फॉर अ बाउंड्री. डैम डूड.
Oh.
nice.
Brilliant throw in from the deep caps off what was a fabulous piece of fielding.
Lag ho raha hai, bahut lag ho raha
hai. A new batter always.
Let me check whether something is reset or what. Kuch to gadbad hai. It's not like normal. ऐसे कुछ भी नहीं करके आधा घंटा चला गया. इट्स ऑनलाइन मोड. यू शुड सेलेक्ट लॉन्च फ्रॉम फाइल लाइसेंस स्कीम. अभी ऑनलाइन स्टेबल है क्या? इज इट स्टेबल एनफ टू डू दोस थिंग्स? आई थिंक माय कैरेक्टर इज ऑन हाईएस्ट और समथिंग. तो होगा सेम एज बिकम स्टेबल इज लैगिंग. सेम है यार, सेम यही यहाँ भी वही हो रहा है. बट आई एम जस्ट hoping that it's because of the graphical setting. See, highest detail chala gaya. Sabhi high mein bhai. Medium. Bloom low quality. Bloom nahi chahiye. Isi wajah se reset ho gaya. मीड लो क्वालिटी रख लो. क्या हो गया? स्टार्ट करते हैं. हे प्रवीण, वेलकम वेलकम. एवरीथिंग ऑन हाई हो गया. पता नहीं कैसे हुआ यार. आई डोंट नो. आई थिंक यस्टरडे क्रैश हुआ था. मैंने वो क्या कहते हैं गेम को फिर से वेरीफाई किया. मे बी दैट्स व्हाई. FXA is lower, man. TA is higher end. So, अगर TA है तो थोड़ा demanding हो जाएगा तेरे लिए. इसीलिए lag हो रहा था. That highest character detail ना, that goes, that makes the game hell for sure. हाँ तो जा भाई. अभी launching is saying not respond. Okay, now it should be good, I hope. Nahi to I'm not gonna stream at all. Welcome guys, welcome everyone. Now 20 se 13 ho gaya people. I'm glad I was able to push people away without doing anything. Thanks to the game for that, I guess. Piracy की वजह से. Because of piracy they cancelled any cricket game. Even is playing cricket on the top. 13 or yes. Oh yeah. But hopefully the game will run well. By the way, I started playing on close cam now. And also getting balanced feedback as well. Like when I play on close cam, it's much better to see the ball closely and try to play proper shots, because aerial marker mein kya hota hai, you actually see the color every time and you are triggered because of the color more than anything, which I don't like. So close cam and pitch marker, that's the way we are going now. Are you playing Hrishikesh playing on PC? Just me paanch dunga game ko. Paanch dega. Nice, you are very broad minded. Kya tha koi ab tak to maine nahi dekha yaar. Maine to kuch bhi nahi dekha movie related, kuch bhi nahi dekha. Been a while since I have seen any kind of movie. यारे तुम कितना दोगे 10 में से राइट नाउ? 4.5 maybe. For fielding I can add 1. Let me add the scorecard HUD. You guys wanna see that? Any new faces? Community? I haven't seen, man.
Wait. Yep. Oh, no. Good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Phir bhi lag ho raha hai yaar. 60 plus is also good actually. Mujhe bowler angled wala acha nahi lagta na, tujhe pata hai wo.
Yeah.
Straight to the fielder.
Play graphic card specification description mein yaar. बने रुद्राज अक्षर रुमेश बनाया है मीस
ये
नो
यप
नो 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 भाई दो घंटे लगा रहा हूँ भागने के लिए. ओके दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट ओवर एंड वी हैव 3 रन्स फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट बॉल
ये
आई सी
वेरी क्विक आउट देयर मैनेजिंग
प्लस कैन में लैग हो रहा है मुझे भी. Oh, मैं लग रहा है क्या?
Nice to get settled.
I mean, off stream it's runs. Always proper, but stream में
nope.
Nice one. I like this camera though. Akram bowling कैसा कर?
No pressure.
Markram. Markram bowling करता है ना T20 में. I think T20 की वजह से ऐसा है lineup.
India are 5 for
0. Kona B Hendricks kona bhai.
The left arm medium fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Oh wow, nice fielding though. Nice field setup.
There'll be one run here for them.
Can't keep bowler till umpire. Yeah, yeah, that's the thing.
Down on the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive could have been worth more.
Hey, yaar, Temba Bavuma aane ke baad na, they have started doing that.
Ooh. Beaten on the drive.
Nice one. Bit of frustration after that shot.
I need to take some time to settle down. I'm just trying to score a lot more than anything.
Hey!
Was there a faint edge?
Oh god. A lag detail or a night. Yeah.
And a brilliant take by the keeper.
An innings that promised much and really in the end delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
Shall we bring in Virat or Shreyas here? T20 NA or one day? Virat or Shreyas guys? Virat or Shreyas? Tell me. I have to try to play properly guys. Thoda mushkil to hoga because I haven't played ODI at all. Shreyas, Virat. Okay, Virat 1, Shreyas 1.
Jaldi, jaldi.
Come on guys, come on. 15 people watching. VK. This game is not for low end PCs, they proved it. Okay, VK.
We got
अरे अभी आज कर रहे श्रेयस.
I'm sure we'll be onto their bowlers to pick up another quick wicket.
Yep,
couldn't have hit that any better.
Wow. Absolutely stunning shot guys. बहुत ही बढ़िया. टूट टूट रहा.
Good return back from the deep. And they're away and nicely off the mark.
Why dang?
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
I wanted to play the punch. Just went like that.
Wait yep. There.
Collects that Bagley. One. Simple as you like inside the ring.
Nice one.
Good running. Just finding the gap.
It's similar to that punch and run, you know. Pressure on the like that.
End of the over. 4 off it. India are 9.
ये तो वाइड गोल थे भाई.
बिहाइंड द स्टंप्स टेकिंग इट क्लीनली. नो इंटरेस्ट दो फ्रॉम द बैटर.
विल शिखर प्ले टुडे? यस 2:00 मैन.
यप
डजंट बीट द इनफील्ड.
just dive into. Can't see this angle clearly.
That allows for rotation of the strike and keeping pressure on the bowlers.
Just rotating the strike will be much better.
Yep.
Too good. Not sure anyone
a
is
good shot, man.
That
That's a good shot.
It was timed well for four. Gee, that was
Roy
a good shot.
Sharma. Roy Sharma. I just waited for the ball and slaughtered it. Slaughtered. Nice.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key.
Yes, yes, yes.
Found the gap.
Go, 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 go. Run, run. 2, 3, 3, 3, 3. 3 is possible. Oh, no, 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 no.
Exactly
you
where you
dreaming.
Want your fielders to throw as well. Right.
Already
the
uploaded,
the
yes. अपलोड करके टाइमर लगा दिया उस पर सेव करके रिकॉर्ड लाओ साइड से नहीं नहीं उस अब अपने आप लाने दो यार मैं क्यों लाऊं
मैनिपुलेटिंग
बैट फ्रॉम कम्युनिटी यार
आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द ऑपोजिशन कैप्टन
क्रिस वेलकम यार
टेक अ सिंगल
बाय डे
Can't get that outside the ring field.
You know the thing with spinner is every time they bowl, you have the to bat.
Yep.
Like you know, smack them around.
Keep
hey
up,
Vishnu,
very nicely
welcome,
out there
welcome.
On the boundary.
Puts in a slightly shorter ball, and it's seen so early. Got onto the back foot quickly. Just pushes away behind screen.
I mean they just didn't make the
India
yeah, get
19
them.
For 1
back foot shots
yep
better dude like at
Finds
least for
tucked
it nicely into the
at
gap.
Least for short delivery
single,
is, they should have made it like you know you can loft the heck out of it and score a 6 of it that is missing right now you see
yep
Olé. Welcome guys, welcome everybody. Do subscribe to the channel guys. I'll also try to post highlights of these ODIs, you know, so that people can see the short version of the match.
Friday.
Quick onto that in the infield.
See this ball, if he had played a straight bat, it would have gone towards the non-striker end and you know gone for a straight four. But nope. Nice one. It was nice and pacey, right under the bat. Played it late to get those runs. Nicey boy.
Ooh. Ooh. This is everything.
Great work behind
the
stumps. Save some runs with that dive.
It's already uploaded, dear Hitesh. Already done. Is it a cutter or what? How the heck did it move that much, man? Wow, I was nowhere near that. Nice.
Oh!
Come on, back foot, dude. Come on.
End of field. India are 22 for 1.
Failure to do so
Markram
will
from the north end.
The
Markram is still going.
Wait on!
Great Ready? Shot through the gap.
Wait there.
Wait. Because I have reduced the friction and increased ball friction, so things will be hard to play, but it'll be fun.
Yep.
See,
Keep
this
out.
Is the thing which I get blindsided. I don't know whether it's between
Did
the fielders
well,
or directly
third,
towards the
runs.
Fielder. So this camera has a limitation in that side. But अभी अच्छा है इसकी अभी के लिए
no, no, well
भाई साहब
वो
रियली ये क्या भाई who is this guy what the heck whoa see this see that quick response we chui कैसे defying physics man ग्रेविटी फिजिक्स का सब कुछ नाइस हे धार्मिक वेलकम यार want to play the cut shot and stuff, but yahan par already banta hai ek, so we won't take that risk.
Lovely timing. Will this one go to the fence?
What?
Just perfection.
Wow.
Majestic shot. You just cannot hit it any
already said yaar Hitesh, piche jaake dekh le. My god, that was beautiful shot yaar. I mean, these are the things why I love Cricket 22 right now, because you can't even think of doing such a thing in Cricket 19. Not even think, you know.
Yep.
Nice one. Let to Sir Curlingy
Vaisi. Nicely ran, working the ball away into the gaps to find the easy single.
Hey Ajay, welcome here. Oh yeah, you I do remember you, man. Come on.
Oh, great shot.
I tried it the leg side actually.
That really was an
but
impressive
good
shot. Good timing.
Any latest update? Nothing so far. But these shots are connecting well. So far it's been, you know,
good feel
in terms of playing the ODI
the
match.
Coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away. Drives and misses everything.
It was spacey, dude.
To get the drive away.
Okay, so Rapada, at this time it will be hard. Or Seer.
Wait there.
Waiting. Nice shot. Back foot punch, but not in the gap. Oh. It hard on the bat though, but it will
no
have the legs to travel to
that
the boundary.
Off the bat.
Beautiful
shot off the front foot.
See that? You just couldn't get the freeness of the flow of the bat, so the elevation was not
always
there. See again, another thing which is awesomely well done, but yeah, the balance needs to get better.
Wide.
See that now I can even pierce that gap between the short mid-wicket and mid-on fielder. But it's not easy, but you can do it, yes. But one side is spinner, one side is this guy.
Yep.
Wow. Current and former captain increase. I mean, I will actually enjoy watching Virat more here now. Because... he doesn't have that thing now.
Waiting.
Right now the burden is not there, so he'll just be in the good flow of, you know, nicking it and just going running fast. That freedom is there now. But yeah, he does like the responsibility. I'm not saying that he doesn't.
Wait there.
Yep.
Active boy. एक बॉल डाल दिया लेग पे, मैं मिड विकेट पे मारता हूँ. यस 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 नाइस वन. यस इंग्लैंड दिस कैमरा एंगल फील्स लाइक नेचुरल ट्रांजिशन, आई रियली लाइक दैट.
वेट ऑन.
आह बोले Nice pole, Mone. Come on, boy.
Yup.
Khwaja, mere khwaja.
Cuts that off well in the infield.
Samaja.
End of the over. Three runs coming from it. India. 39 for one. Ooh, wow, that's missed the lot.
Just need to settle down. The timing's off.
I have to
These
play patient.
Are there to be hit.
I have to play patient.
Time for cool heads.
Yep.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly. Ooh. And placed into the gap.
If that is not Virat's beautiful shot. Absolutely stunning Virat shot here. Oh. That was exceptional, man.
Getting nicely.
This is like the best version of Virat you can get in the game, bro. just that push and raced away to the boundary. Bhai sahab, kya hi shot tha yaar.
Settled at the crease now, would have been really happy with that last shot.
Yeah, I am.
Wait yep. There!
Picks the gap perfectly.
Sponsored by Gurunada. Terliye na, I actually downloaded this team. I didn't bother about the bats and stuff. Now I'm seeing there is no bat at all. So I think we need to add that separately.
Yep.
They picked the gap. Perfect timing.
Two runs? Yeah. I don't understand this field for ODI where you don't have mid on. Just like this. A poor decision by AI, I feel. This field should not be there if you are gonna bowl that full in swing delivery.
Yep.
Non-striker reacts late or what? I felt like Rohit reacted really well late there. Okay, now he is reacting and Virat has already walked so much. Okay, there is something. Right, Brad? Yeah, sure. Vishnu, I just downloaded the team. I just wanted to play an ODI.
Yep.
Into the gap.
What? Wow, man.
That was a beautiful shot. Rocks onto the back foot, stabs the ball away. The fielders had no chance.
I mean, when you keep expecting it will go to the fielder every time, just needed to take but a wicket to make it actually goes one. To in the gap. That makes you feel like, wow, man. For sure. That's a beautiful shot, dude. Right on top of it. And now there is one issue with this. The bat is somewhere, the ball is hitting somewhere. See that? There's a big gap between the graphics and the shot. But the shot is hitting as if it's in the middle. But it's amazing shot regardless.
Wait on.
Spidey?
Catch.
Yep. That's a good shot.
You can't hit the ball much better than that. Timed it to perfection.
Nice pickup. Punched towards mid wicket, away for a boundary.
Bavuma, I don't think they'll be too happy with their bowler at the moment.
Yep.
Really good shot there.
Two. Aja, Rohit. Easy boy. Nice. Guys, who is watching to subscribe to the channel for that 50 runs partnership.
So far. A lot of people in the dressing room will be hoping
the
it
potential
continue.
Beautiful. Fighting!
Nice!
He just flighted it well. Seems like batsmen are not often now. I have tweaked the sliders to it, that's why.
Yep.
I will try to release that soon as well. For ODIs, because I am trying to get the balance still.
Puts in a slightly shorter
but for
ball,
test matches today,
so
the sliders will be released.
The back foot so quickly and
two.
Just pushes it away behind square.
Waiting. Yep.
Two runs. Nicey boy.
Driven off the front foot. Fantastic cricket shot. Probably expected more there.
That ends the power play. The captain with a bit more freedom in the field.
Coupeau
Villon, the right armor,
Coupeau Villon.
Coming into the attack from the
who the heck is that?
Wait on!
Whitey.
Yep.
This one. It's typical Virat kind of placement, na? Just nest it towards the gap and run. Easy.
Yep.
Wide, yes, 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 yes.
Nice solid defensive shot.
Nice one. That is typical Rohit Sharma and Virat running.
Ooh. Oh. It's right on the body. Misjudged it a bit, maybe.
Got confused whether to play it straight or leg straight. Because I felt like it was coming into the batsman, but I think it straightened with the angle it came in.
Ooh. Great one! That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. That's poor play.
Waiting! Jump!
No!
They make it home, but there should never have been the chance for a run out in the first place.
Good bowling.
61-1. End of the over. End of the restrictions. I'm sure there'll be some big
three fielders have come now. Nice.
Yep, yep. Bowler!
Nice, boy. I like this shot though. I mean, these shots, you are not... I actually mentioned this in Cricket 19. So, you know, just make us play, normal back foot shot, which we play for pace bowlers. Ball helmet, but injured again. I don't know their injuries are there yet.
Yep.
See, the thing with injuries and all those retirement, all those no things is, where to gap. Balance it. You know, if someone does something and if someone is like, why the heck this happened? You know, if they are not able to accept it, then it becomes an issue. Because people will start calling it a bug if they don't feel that this should happen right now. So the balance needs to be right for that. They shouldn't hurry on such things. They should rather work on other stuff which needs first attention.
Yep.
After that, slowly move towards, which ball will leave the batsman, which ball will hit the batsman, shorter, which ball will cause injuries. All those quickly, small details will be done square. Later. Should be done later. Because if you do it now, then it can become a mess.
Yep.
And I do agree that it should be there in the game for sure. But right now the priority is on lot of other things which needs to be get right before these things are sorted out. Otherwise it's gonna be again a mess, you know, with the patching itself they are getting things a bit wrong because, you know, it's like continuously working on things, continuously working on things and not getting to test it a lot. So yeah, rapid patching, though it will create the patching to happen a lot, the game might not work the way you want.
No!
Good one. Good front foot punch.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot. Good running.
So the way it's sorted out, things are sorted out, needs a sequence. So yeah. Bowling at wider angle.
There are two kinds
so
of
there is no
cricket, and that is a good
catching.
One.
I can't try
the
third man
to the keeper
part unless he edges
stops.
It, which he will know that. That's a good one.
Well, that's an example of good running. Should always be on the lookout for runs in this format.
6 runs per over is already there. I didn't even see the scorecard.
Yep.
Run,
good
run, 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 run,
run.
Well, that
just
could have ended horribly, but very good fast running between the stumps gets them home.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Papaya.
Still honing in on their lines. The batter happy to let it go through.
Can you play the wide slash? Does that work well? Has anybody played that?
Yep.
Great shot through the
gap. A beautiful
perfect
shot
time.
Once again, but might not reach the boundary. 2 runs? Yeah.
Couple on
offer even during 40th over
end of the
merit.
Five
no 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 India
now
in ODIs it's like two new balls in each end, that's all. So basically, you end up bowling 25 overs with one ball. So one ball is on one end, another ball in the other end. So that's how it works in ODI. Before they used to give that 30 overs ke baad, I think.
Waiting.
No. Straight to the fielder.
Kesha Maharaj. Oh god, not this part again.
Just can't seem to get the ball away.
Just
that's
try to play on drive and then this happens. What on earth is that?
Yep.
Ingol.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Trade drives never have the
good running,
legs
just finding
to,
the gap, and that allows for rotation.
Go fast. You have to play that aggressive ground shot for that.
Wait.
Oh, that mystery delivery where you don't get the marker. I mean, against spin, I don't mind the marker. Without marker also, I can play.
Yep.
Good shot. Found the gap.
Can you run too?
Bowler!
Yes.
Very, very quick between wickets, these two. Got home, well, you'd almost say comfortably again.
Maharaj has had a pretty good over. Just needed a bit more luck to find a wicket.
Then report it to Big Ant, yaar. Kuch to bug hoga, shayad.
Trouble here.
What the heck, man? Rohit Sharma? Are you out of your mind, dude? See the burn. Like, Virat is like, let's just dab it in the gap and run a single. Rohit is like, no, let me just play football, go across the pitch, then run really slowly. And now he is running. Wow. इतना खराब है यार.
Yep.
The close shot, I like that. See, the shot animations are done well. Touch
it nicely into the gap.
कुछ भी कर लो.
Become single, rotate the strike.
Just keep. चलना चाहिए यार. 60 FPS आना चाहिए उसपे तो. I am getting 60 on similar kind of PC. Swap windows at all. The ball character models are problem, that I don't know. Hey Drawing Arts, welcome man, where have you been?
Yep.
He's just bowling that wide angle.
Hendricks did very nicely out there on the boundary.
Just a single. Welcome guys, welcome.
Just pivoted onto the back foot, so easily done to knock it behind square.
Dab shot kaise play hoga? Precision shot here.
Ooh. Misses everything.
Nice.
Bit of frustration after that shot, went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
End of the over, and again it's a good one for Impala. The bowling side.
Impala has come
with. Not letting batters build any momentum. To Pamela, coming on, obviously hoping the pace will cause some trouble.
No worries, Dragon, no worries. Just make sure you get the issue sorted out, because if my good is good, yours also should be fine, right?
Yep.
otherwise it doesn't make sense. Hey Kiran, welcome here. Guys, who is watching, to subscribe to the channel, guys. It would be really helpful. Also, you can support by, you know, donating and stuff if you are interested. But subscription is important. Kambil Silk. New camera angle. Yep. Running camera and batting. Batting is, this is the one I play usually. Close camera because you can see the ball much better.
Yep.
And with the pitch marker working properly, apart from, you know, one or two deliveries where it goes off. Other than that, it's working fine.
Got onto the back foot quickly and just pushes away behind square.
Yep.
Ah. However, your game.
Good running. Just finding the gap, and that allows
definitely
the rotation of the strike and keeping pressure on the bowlers.
You are a new streamer, Indriya. Are you streaming, boy?
Yep.
My god, that was close.
It needed to be as well.
That was close. Back foot and you do that, that's not good.
Not many runs coming from it. Both sides need to inject some life into this game.
Releasing right, is it for, no, just for test matches right now. You can see the thumbnail. No, okay.
Yes,
yes,
yep.
yes. I thought field bowler will take it, but why did you not give players their bat? Because the team I downloaded did not have that. I thought it will have by default. I was wrong. Okay.
A bit lucky, that's just sailed through to the keeper.
What the heck, man, Virat? Just walking like it's an evening walk for you.
Oh.
That was a good one. I was bamboozled by that. That was a seam delivery, dude. Wow. Beautiful.
Well, never really got in the right position. SA
Stadium, no.
In
Kolkata Park. I really like the stadium too. I'm glad they made something for India.
Yep.
That's the one.
Very quick out there, managing to stop it, preventing four runs.
They bowl a lot of length deliveries. Like length, shortish length, more than full, no? Hey Harihara, welcome.
Will be wanting to hone in on a better line and
Hello Kwayo. Welcome guys, welcome everybody.
Yep.
Does go in the gap, dude. Come on. Once.
Good bowling. Kept it nice and tight. Made it hard to score runs. 86. Tipamla from the north end.
Tipamla.
Great shot through the gap.
Good shot. Good, probably. Wow!
Really good innings.
Wow, man.
Impressive batting. And they'll want to push on.
Hey Kadir, welcome here. I don't play on broadcast, dude. What a way to bring up the 50, dude. Oh. Just a punch, man. It's not even the follow through which is there. Like one fielder is here, another fielder is coming from this side, and that just beat them. Oh, beautiful.
They go short. A lot to ponder after the boundary.
Nice. One run? Two? No.
Got the boundary. Last ball. Punches it into the gap to get a single. Excellent batting.
Like not taking any risk. There's still 5.57 run rate.
Yep.
A good one. One run? Yeah.
Decisive running might have gotten to. Looking back at it, I'd say
nice.
That it made it easily. So in the end, poor running.
No. Oh. Why do you bat from behind? Because that's the best angle, dude. You can actually see the ball a lot closer. And when you see the ball a lot closer, you are able to play proper shots. Which I keep telling people, but people are like, aisa to nahi hai, broadcast mein khelo.
Little bit of confusion out in the middle.
I can understand why they say that, but you guys actually need to play a lot from behind the camera to play proper shots. If you want to just loft the heck out, then you need not worry too much. Okay, he just played football. The name for download Indian team. Rahul Gaikwad, you. What's this? Nice. Oh, Rohit's 50 innings. Wow, they have highlights for that? That is awesome, dude. See, all around the ground, I like that. After any Dharav, welcome here. And to play in broadcast. Yeah, exactly. Because if you are, see, if logically, if you are playing on standard or something, aiming towards the direction and playing, you should be fine with the broadcast. But if you are playing the used to watch, yes man, if I remember, you have a unique name, right? Don't download Indian team. Yeah, but you can download from Anmol Joshi 099. Obviously Dharav, come on here.
Yep.
Anmol Joshi 099 is the ID. I downloaded it from because good he running. Created just exceptionally good looking Indian team. And South Africa, I downloaded it from Lil Wolf. I don't know what his ID is.
Yep.
Nice one. Got right on top of it. And a single. I would like to play nice it in the gap, but
working the ball way into the gaps to find the easy single.
Your best is 22. I guess you say that a lot to others as well. But thanks, man. Yar.
This could be trouble.
Nope.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball.
Yeah.
Lovely shot and good run.
099. Not 999, dude. Do 29. 099. That's all. Not 999. 09.
Wait there.
Oh. Can't come in between the exams. Oh, okay. No worries. Thanks for coming, dude. I really appreciate it. Are you in Chennai? Yes. Yosh.
End of the over, 3 runs
coming. I wanna play in the
India,
third man area actually.
Wait there!
Oh wow, banda hai. Kill mar bhai, kill mar. Caps are hard. Caps are hard, but you can pierce them. It's just that you have to play proper footwork and shot. Yes. Wow. Striker comes like really fast. But if non-striker is like, main do din baad jaunga.
Yep.
Abhi bhaag le yaar. Okay. After please post title setting for one day and T20. Yes. I'll post a video here, Rahul. Rush century. I hope.
Ooh. Beaten on the drive.
That was there. I was late on that. What do you think was buying? Buying it 3000 ke liye. Man, that is hard. Suggestion. Oh, wrong and throw as
well.
Still there.
Yeah,
but GTFA, nice here. Trying arts. Awesome. I hope you are enjoying it. I mean, when you purchase it newly, it's like awesome game to play.
Yep.
See that? Pierce the gap.
That's a bounty.
Like I said,
safe,
you have
sure.
to select the shots properly, play the
that's
proper
the very good over.
Footwork, all those things to make those things happen. Get century. Rahasme Sawar. It is gonna be tough, but we'll try. Two runs are hard, dude. Two runs are hard.
I reckon that second run was on, but clearly the batters knew better.
Second run was not on there.
Well left. There are two kinds of leaves in cricket. This is a good one.
Yeah, I know. Sail through the keeper,
not one that's going to rattle the stumps.
Oh, yeah. Punch nahi laga. And for a little moment, can you get some more? Very little amount.
You can't say how important that dive was. They scrambled the run just about.
Can you guess the amount? Amount? 1,200 or something?
Ready!
Yeah! Oh, hard mein ja bhai saab. Makes it look as if it's nothing. This is pro control, yes, sir. I mean, how can you even imagine that kind of catches to be taken by a fast bowler? Thoda to logic rakho, bhai saab. Serious. Should be around 900 maybe. Only 410. What? Hey Gaurav, welcome here. Welcome guys, welcome. Welcome everybody. Oh, and eat as well. एक काम करेंगे आई विल सी हाउ मेनी ओवर्स आर देयर राइट नाउ थोड़ा ओवर्स अभी खेलूंगा एंड आई विल कंटिन्यू आफ्टर लंच ठीक है बिकॉज सीम्स लाइक इट इज फन टू प्ले ओडीआई सो फार
यप
गुड पीस ऑफ फील्डिंग टू स्टार्ट सम रन्स
नाइस वन
देयर विल बी वन रन हियर फॉर देम
गुड रनिंग ठीक है सब करो Yeah. Probably closer than they expected.
Yep.
Collects that one, simple as you like inside the ring.
No pressure. Yes, I do.
Running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation.
Hendrick is coming around the wicket now.
Pressure on the ball.
Hendrick, the left arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. Yep.
Whoa, okay, that was a weird looking shot. Just the one.
Manipulating the field, asking questions of the opposition captain as they take a single.
I mean, we have the overs, so 25 overs the killing, guys.
Wait yep. on.
No! After that, we'll go for lunch. We play cricket in real life. Bande nahi hai yaar khelne ke liye. Nice pace.
Shoulders, arms,
this
and
guy is bowling
the
well. Non-robot picture. Oh wow! Not Tim Payne, it's Pin Payne.
Wait there!
Doesn't beat the infield.
Unable to get the scoreboard moving.
Hey Navjit, Merry Christmas, dude. Merry Christmas to you.
Yep. Get on.
Couldn't get it through the field.
Good running.
I have to
just
dive for everything.
Gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keeping pressure on the bowlers.
Yep.
What?
Pulled in off the boundary row. No. Good fielding.
Oh, if I had beaten that guy. Imagine that. Imagine that, boy.
Maharaj with the ball in hand.
Two runs.
Nicely fielded on the boundary. Couple on offer here.
Patient play and awesome play. Chokka connection in connecting India.
Wait.
Bhag. Do. No. The throwing end needs to be sorted for sure. But I hope they are aware of that issue though.
Drives and misses everything.
He hit the right shot though, but I don't know what happened.
Wait on.
Yep.
Ah, Kiran milega.
That's great.
Are you pro or noob? You tell me. Touch
it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single. We'll take the strike.
Pops
that off well in the infield.
Bole.
Yep.
What? Just one run, dude. Come on.
It's really done. Gorgeous looking drive. It would have been worth more.
Maharaj ends what has been a tidy over. Just needed to top it off with a wicket.
I was really late on that. This guy is kitty as well. Nice one.
Straight to the field.
Oh god.
Floated
it. Oh god, this
well,
I think pro nice. Thank you. Wide.
No,
gone
no,
for
no,
wide.
No, so much no.
Pirates just drifted down the leg side. I tried lofting towards mid to get that one.
Yep.
Do aja, bhai, do aja. Oh my god. Running two is hard, man. Wow, that's challenging. Can Kohli get 50? We will try absolutely.
Catch! Chance! Huge nick, but no one to catch it.
That makes 50 stars. Virat Kohli's.
Now that was a very solid half century. Nothing
nice
fussy
one.
About it. Nicely crafted and risk free.
Virat Kohli is awesome
now,
man. Running is hard in this game, yep. Got to plan a lot.
Wait on!
Wow! Good! Oh my. Oh god.
Wait!
Oh! Oh, okay. Direct hit so as he. Flick! And direct hit. Thank you, boy.
Maharaj from the south.
Can actually put over the mid off fielder as well. That shot can play.
Yep.
Keeper.
Easy. 2 runs. He's the best fielder. Yeah, exactly. How did you know that player out? Not out. Which one, yaar?
Nicely ran, working the ball away into the gaps to find the easy single.
Yep.
That was seen at so early.
Dude, I played it finer, yaar.
And that has stayed hit. Fantastic.
My god, I thought that was out. Are you engineer? Nope.
The last one helped the scoring rate, making their intentions clear.
I thought that was gone.
Yep.
Oh.
No!
That was a solid shot. Driven off the front foot.
That is
fantastic cricket shot.
That was a good shot,
no?
I thought that was out, though.
Save for sure.
That Kohli out to left.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot and good run.
Kohli out to left. For that cotton ball thing.
Waiting.
Oh.
End of the over.
See, spinner holding like this, I can totally agree. Like spinner dive karke, cast kare, sab kuch I can agree. But not that.
Hey, look!
does very well to get quickly across to that one.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot.
That's only out to left.
Yep.
I messed that up big time. They're not direct hit by. Goalie ka out.
Nice running between the wickets. Tipping the pads, not the bat though.
How to do that? That happens automatically. Yaar AI ka hai na. AI catch kar raha hu.
Waiting.
Oh. Our God, stay in the gap. Ah, God. Can't even see the fielder there. It's not
really race between the wickets. Yes, it's clipped away nicely behind square.
Good intention, yeah. Good intention.
Yep. Right on the body. Oh. Misjudged it a bit, maybe. Couldn't seem to get out of the way. That will have hurt.
Where are you? Player back like nothing happened. Yep. Oh, that one. वो तो आउट होता है ना अंटिल वहाँ पर जा अंटिल द प्लेयर गोज लीव्स एंड अनदर प्लेयर कम्स इन इफ यू एग्जिट एंड सेव द मैच अभी ये वाला हो गया ना लाइक नथिंग ओ आई गॉट दैट So, now if I get out in this ball, okay, एक मिनट, out कराता हूँ उसको,
yep.
नहीं हुआ, so if I do get out, and I immediately go out of the game, stay with the game, not save the game, stay with the game and go, when I come back, it will be like, the player's previous ball will be recorded, अभी ये देखो, आउट करो तो अभी इस डिलीवरी को हुआ ना अभी कौन सा डिलीवरी है सेकंड डिलीवरी ओके थर्ड डिलीवरी है ना अभी दिखा थर्ड डिलीवरी यू आर सीइंग नाउ ओके एंड इट्स अ वाइड सो नो व्हाट आई डू आई गो एंड सेव इट इमीडिएटली लाइक द स्कोर हैज सेव्ड आई थिंक सो इट विल बी रिकॉर्डेड हुक I feel, but if you do that for dismissal, see, abhi dekho, third delivery tha na, 25.2, 8 seconds late, live press karo there, should be like 4-5 seconds only, not more than that, not good graphics, achha toh yaar, so see, since I, you know, didn't go to the next delivery's cutscene or whatever, I just cancelled that out, so now that wide is not recorded, because, aisa ho gaya. It was 141 if you can remember that. Now it's not. Because like, you know, the game is like cancel that previous delivery because he has saved before the delivery ended. Okay. Okay guys, I will go have lunch. Come back. And you guys watch that video which will happen in a bit. All right. This was fun, yeah. This was fun actually. Okay, now 0 second. Yeah, that's something. I think a problem. Alright, guys. Thing OBS is stuck. So I'll just end the stream right now. We'll see you guys after lunch. I'll try to continue the game and we'll have fun. Hopefully, you guys come for that as well. Thank you for watching and also go and watch. एक मिनट मैं उस पर पोस्ट कर देता हूँ सो दैट यू गैस कैन गो एंड वॉच दैट इट्स स्लाइडर सेटिंग का वीडियो विच विल प्रीमियर एट 2 PM विच इज 5 मिनट्स फ्रॉम नाउ अगर वो ओपन होगा तो आई विल जस्ट पोस्ट दैट लिंक ऑन इट्स एज वेल ब्राउजर ओपन होने के लिए 2 घंटे लगेंगे आफ्टर हाउ मेनी मिनट वीडियो विल लॉन्च इन 5 मिनट्स यार 23 मिनट्स का वीडियो है वो सो होपफुली आफ्टर दैट आई विल कम बैक यू नो फास्ट go have lunch khatam karke wapis. That's a video, guys, go and watch it. It's 23 minutes video where I have explained everything about the slider setting, what you need to change, what you need not change, you know, how much you need to change if you want to change and stuff. So all those things I have shared, go check it out, enjoy. I'll go have lunch and come back. Take care. See you guys, thanks for watching. I will come after lunch. Ta-ra.